Norfolk, Virginia. A federal judge has tossed out two life sentences for D.C. sniper Lee Boyd Malvo and ordered Virginia courts to hold new sentencing hearings. In a ruling issued Friday, U.S. District Judge Raymond Jackson in Norfolk said Malvo is entitled to new sentencing hearings after the U.S. Supreme Court ruled that mandatory life sentences for juveniles are unconstitutional. Malvo was 17 when he was arrested in 2002 for a series of shootings that killed 10 people and wounded 3 in Virginia, Maryland, and the District of Columbia, causing widespread fear throughout the region. His accomplice, John Allen Muhammad, was executed. Fairfax County Commonwealth's attorney Ray Morrogh, who helped prosecute Malvo, said the Virginia Attorney General can appeal Jackson's ruling. If not, he said he would pursue another life sentence.